Good day, Turbo fans and retro game enthusiasts. Welcome to another episode of Turbo Tuesday. This week, Vic Viper makes their second appearance. If you think Gradius is a good shooter, Gradius II is a worthy upgrade to the Konami classic for the PC Engine. This game was released in the arcades in 1988, but ported to the PC Engine in 1992. The game is also featured on the Turbografx Mini. Like its predecessor, Gradius II is a side-scrolling shoot-em-up. It retains the same power-up system, but introduces a new selection where you can choose different weapon configurations for your ship. Shoot waves of enemies to obtain power-ups. Each stage ends with a large boss, so make sure you remain powered up. Gradius II is a superb arcade port featuring excellent visuals and a great CD soundtrack. A great addition for the collection. If you are a fan of the Gradius series or challenging shoot-em-ups, try this game out. Watch the video for some gameplay through the first stage. Thank you for watching, and please stay tuned for the next episode of Turbo Tuesday. Follow us on Twitter for the latest updates.
Let's go. you'll never return alive.